It's 60 Seconds with Judd Apatow, starring me, Tiffany Price. And I have a confession to make to you, Judd. I was at the same party as you. You probably didn't know that, but I knew that because I saw you. You didn't see me because you weren't looking for me. But I didn't come over and say hi, so now I'm shitting all over myself because I'm like, should I go over there? Should I go say hi? Should I be like, hi, I'm a really big fan. I really want to be in your movies. Should I tell them about the vlog? I don't know. So now I'm living with regret, which is the worst thing you want to be doing, right? And then, like, I guess because of my regret, I ate a donut. Why did I do that? I don't know. And then later in the week, I ate 6 cookies. So it's just a week full of regret, which is awesome. But in another note, I do not regret something at the party because I did get my ass over to Paul Feig and say, hello, I would like to work with you one day. And he is a delight, I must say. So maybe we'll meet through him. Ooh. So it wasn't all regret. No. That's 60 seconds.